Before I write any code, I'm going to figure out all of the dimensions and specifications of my rectangles. Box will match the specifications given, so it'll be at 60, 90, and have a width of 20 and a height of 30. The question asks for the dimensions of both boxes to be the same, so this one will also be 20 wide and 30 tall. I need to figure out where this upper left corner is. It looks like it's 20 to the right from 60, so that should be at 80, and it's also 30 down from 90, so that should be 120. Now I have all of the specifications, and I need to put them into the constructor calls. So in the BlueJay project, I'll edit the code for rectangle demo. Open editor, and in the main method, I'm going to create two rectangles, box and box two, and then once I've created them, I'm going to draw them. We'll make box a new rectangle. Now this constructor needs to take an x, a y, a width, and a height. X we know is 60, y is 90, the width is 20, and the height is 30. Now for box two, x is 80, y is 120, the width is 20, and the height is 30. So if I stretch this out, it should look like this. Let's compile, and now I'll run my method. And it drew my rectangles, just as I asked for.